very sad news out of Mississippi State. Nick Bell, who was the starting defensive end just a little over a month ago, passed away Tuesday afternoon. He was sidelined since the Georgia game on September 25th and had had a mass removed from his brain in early October, which was later determined to be a form of skin cancer. But after complaining of headaches Sunday morning, he was readmitted to the hospital, his condition quickly worsening. Bell was just 20 years old.